chamber matches over the years, some superstars want to. Let's say keep the fight going after they've been eliminated. Those individuals ignore the referee's direction and attack whoever they choose before leaving the chamber. If you're the victim of that attack, it could mean for the next to be eliminated.
Well, we most recently saw that at the 2017 Elimination Chamber match. Baron Corbin was eliminated by Dean Ambrose. When Corbin got back to his feet, he let the lunatic fringe know how he felt about it and made Ambrose pay. Then Miz seized the opportunity and eliminated Ambrose from the match. There wasn't anything anyone could do about it.
I gotta say, guys, Bianca Belair has wasted little time making a name for herself. I mean, from the minute she walked through the door, the entire women's division stood and took notice. Thunderous slam. Dropkick from behind. Ooh! Good golly! Ooh, what a big boot by Billy Kay.
Here's her check.
There's a pin now. And finally, she goes for the cover.
The announcer of the title
nation.
Fisherman suplex.
The shoulders are down.
Jack.
Face first. It's a piercing elimination.
That is amazing.
Boom.
In 2017, the Elimination Chamber structure underwent a total overhaul. The chamber now stood 24 feet in height. It was comprised of 10 tons of steel. There was more chain link added to the structure as
she goes for the cover. Boom. That's the impact. And she kicks out with relative ease. Nothing more than that.
Ooh, what impact.
Holly Russian leg sweep.
Times two.
You gotta believe this one's over. When we discuss the Elimination Chamber, the easiest way to put it is every square inch of chamber inflicts tremendous damage on the human body and psyche. The Elimination Chamber should have covered. Holly with the easy kick out. Remarkable.
Look at her go.
Slam her authority. Crucifix. Penny combination. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Sharp knee.
What a stop.
Double impact.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh, you gotta believe this one's over.
I'm right to the spine with a knee.
That was vicious.
We're talking about he's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
She is on fire.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
The end of those long legs is a wicked boot.
I can't believe it, Michael.
She goes for the cover. Nailed it.
Booker T and best friend turned arch rival Shawn Michaels. Triple H began the battle against Rob Van Dam, and another superstar entered the square circle every 5 minutes. It was every man for him.
Michael Hitch.
Just
got the disarmer.
She's dominating now. But now can Becky Lynch make the most of this?
Since the Elimination Chamber's inception in 2002, there.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I know she had it.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
German suplex.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Boom, that's the impact.
Corey, earlier you took us through the incredible history of the Elimination Chamber. The first time that she goes for the cover.
Fell down deep and gets the shoulder up. What a match.
It doesn't look like she's going to get her to tap here. Torturous knee.
You got him.
Got the
look out the disarmer.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here. An important rule was added to the Elimination Chamber in 2017. It's actually the only rule. A superstar must defeat an opponent by pinfall.
We know it's coming here. Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she goes for the cover.
During our broadcast, we discussed the importance of strategy and how a superstar approaches a specific type of match. Make no mistake about it, in WWE, here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Well, she's got tremendous key counters before it's too late.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Look at
she's trying to prove a point here. She is on fire.
This here. She's in control. Things have gotten worse for Becky Lynch. She could be out of this match. She looks dangerously close to losing this match right here, guys.
Man, at this point, even the slightest mistake could cost Joan. Little White's driver.
That took, she's clearly not getting paid by the hour. We're looking at complete domination here. And they kick out it too. Impact. Beautiful technique. I love you get for her right now. She reverses out of it.
Not a second too soon.
Gross call there. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. What a comeback. Look at this. One, two. And action. Exclamation point, no less. And it's Billie Kay showing some agility.
Oh, gosh, that was nasty.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now. Over. Can she end it here?